In this video, you'll learn what nodes and workflows are in KNIME Analytics Platform. Let's jump in. In KNIME Analytics Platform, individual tasks on data are represented by nodes. They're the smallest possible unit in KNIME, and they've been created to perform all sorts of tasks, including reading and writing data, transforming it, training models, creating visualizations, and so on. For example, an Excel reader node imports an Excel file, and a row filter node filters the rows. A sequence of nodes creates a workflow. A workflow, as a sequence of nodes, is the visual equivalent to a code script or a series of instructions. Nodes can be connected via their input and output ports to form a workflow. Only similar types of input and output ports can be connected. For example, the data output of this node, denoted by this black triangle, can only be connected to another black triangle. That's the data input of another node. Also notice that we can't execute the node's task if there's no connection going to one or more of the required inputs. Each node has a status. The traffic light shows the node's status. Red. When you add a new node to your workflow editor, its status is not configured. Yellow. When you're configuring a node, the traffic light changes from red to yellow. That means from not configured to configured. So it's now ready to run its task, but it hasn't done that yet. Green. The green light indicates that the node has run its task successfully and you can inspect the output. A red cross means that the node has run the task, but the execution was unsuccessful. Finally, you can view the output of a node in the node monitor. This is useful to follow the progress and changes to your data along the different steps of your workflow. In this video, you've learned what nodes and workflows are in KNIME. So, what are you going to build with them?